The act of art.
Today does have I am using
quite a few cutouts as well in the bottom, so the paint should come out a lot differently, I think, than it did with some of the others. And so let's get going. I'm going to do some white, blues, reds. And give it a good base of white there. Give that a minute to sink in a little bit. Let's try a little bit of this shade. Well, there you go. It's a little bit of kind of a burnt umber. Try a light blue. With a darker blue. Some red. The paints I'm using today were mixed with Liquitex medium, pouring medium, and a little bit of Floetrol, or a good part of Floetrol, probably two parts Floetrol to one Liquitex and one paint. A little bit more of that. Some darker blue. It's going to be a lot of blue in this. Hopefully it won't take it over. Luckily, I turned that cap at least once, so I didn't dump the whole bottle on there. A little bit. Oh, got a drop of blue in my red. Oh, a couple drops, looks like. All right. Put a touch more white on that. And I'll just let the paint work its magic out. I'm probably going to time lapse this bit so you don't have to sit and stare at it, but up and in my wash bucket, pop some bubbles. Oh, pop themselves. Okay. Get back to center. Break the surface tension over here. Come on, roll over there a little bit, paint. Back over this way. Done over here. Come back to the middle. And we'll come back over on this side. Come on, paint. Bit more. All right, and we'll go back to the middle. If I can move that top corner without losing everything. There we go. Move the paint back to the middle. Then I'll stop fussing with it. Kind of like that. Heat it up just a little. So I think that's doing pretty good right now. I'm kind of interested. This seems to be changing a little bit just as I'm staring at it. It'll be interesting to see how much that white sinks and what will be left. Or what will rise or take it over or whatever. Which is why I always try to wait for it to dry before I take that shot of it that I put in the thumbnail or at the end of the video. Alright, so, down in the comments, let me know what you think. Is there anything that you use to pour over that you like?